All right, hey everybody. I'm Chris Fitzgerald, and I'm joined by my guest, Jacob Szczesinski.
Hey guys, I'm sort of a film buff. I'm
here to provide movie music. Doing music. Doing music tonight. All right, so we're gonna play some songs from my all-time favorite rock band, Dakar. They got great music. We're gonna do a little tribute to them.
Yeah. Rock and roll.
Ready?
Yeah.
Keep up.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Empty bottle, drained of everything left on my mind. Checking out life on the dark side, riding down the road to the end of time.
What?
I'm like a broken lantern, drained of everything good and light. Checking out, wait for something, rip me up or hang me dry. Fill me up again.
I'm not a vegan.
Fill me up again.
All right, thank you. You're probably pretty emotionally moved right now.
Yeah.
It's an amazing song. We're gonna switch things up. It's Oscar season right about now, and the Oscars are about 3 weeks from tomorrow. All right, Oscar himself's gonna pick some good songs coming up.
Don't forget to write in Peter Jackson's Hobbit for the Best Picture Award.
All right, that's the one thing I agree with you on. Peter Jackson is, it's his turn to win. He's got some great six-bag movies coming out.
The scaling goes up to five.
Just play the fucking song, stick to your shit.
I've got the Oscar fever, hope you got it too. Pour me some bubbly now, it's all you gotta do. It's Christmas for Tinseltown, the Academy Awards. Pop up some popcorn, baby, come and climb aboard. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna lose? I got that Oscar fever, baby, hope you got it too.
Do a little solo.
Yeah.
Yo, let me.
Hey. Yeah.
Alright, that was the wrong way. Give me a sec. Hell yeah, it's the best audience I've ever played in front of. Slow down a little?
Slow down.
Thank you, Victor Vail!
Star Trek 2 is set in San Francisco.
Yo, shut the fuck up.